The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from London, England, weighing in at 240 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Blade!
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new?
The champ planning to show his dominance of this division with an emphatic win tonight.
And his opponent from out of this world, weighing in at 374 pounds, the WWE Light Heavyweight Champion, Eclipse Terror.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors. Qualification match, nothing is off limits here.
This is the perfect setting for a superstar to fight without any regard for the rule book, and more importantly, any regard for their opponent.
Oh my, sent flying. I had that well scouted.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Elbow drop on target. Get him into the corner.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. Great reversal. Oh, my. What a splash.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualification match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Back elbow.
Nice takedown.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. And he's able to...
From the top.
Down. Fighting back with a counter.
Dodges out of the way.
He's returning fire.
He's able to sidestep there with a clothesline. Quickly slips behind.
German suplex. Great counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
Oof. Lands the haymaker.
Uh-oh. The arms are hooked. Another suplex.
Oh, the back of the neck.
Jarring impact. He is having his way in this one now.
This is what he feeds off of.
Suplex delivered.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
And he's able to counter.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
Suppose to the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clear the announce desk.
What a mess.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
My goodness.
Oh. And then look at that. He's got the answer for that one.
And a clothesline.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, geez, straight to the cranium. He's expressing pain now.
Not what you want to see by any means.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Back in under the ropes. He's back into the ring.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar. Incredible pressure.
Oh, here we go. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look. Here is your winner, Blade! An important victory for him in this match.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.